Hey guys, today we are at Chan Bikers here in Section 15, Shah Alam. We are here today to change our rear tire. It's been about 18,000 kilometers on the odometer. Rear tire is worn out in the center, so it's time to change it. Money, money, money. Never ending spending fest. Hopefully there's not many bikes, so don't have to wait long for your turn, hopefully. We're done with our tire change at the back. Supposed to be getting the S20 Bridgestones, but at the last minute I decided to go with the Metzeler M7 this time. Before this, my tire was the Metzeler Z8, so right now I'm sporting the M7, and it's a 180 cross section compared to the previous one, which I updated to 190 cross section. I can tell immediately that the bike is more nimble. It feels easier to flick about side to side. But the tire is still new, so I can't really do some extreme tryouts in leading the bike and stuff. Why I chose the M7? Well, I've been recommended to use the M7 because it gives me a longer tire life, although it's on the sporty class. The shape of the tire is more like a 66 height, wall height, although it's a 55, but it's more closely similar to a 60. Apart from that, I got some good feedback that the tire is quite grippy and it's a corner covers tire. So that's why I'm trying it out, and hopefully it's all good. That's about it, guys. Thanks for viewing.